I know that's a different history than you're used to hearing, but that's actually how evolution started.